Well, video out of southern Indiana trending online tonight. Take a look at this. Several boats caught fire at Hoosier Hill Marina on Patoka Lake. DNR posted this on Facebook. It's been shared more than 5,600 times. The department hasn't released any details yet about what caused the fire. We'll keep you posted.